Hello friends, this is Lekha Toraskar and welcome to my kitchen. Of our recipe is Jhalmuri Idli. Let us have a look at the ingredients. We are making the stuffing over here first. We have taken puffed rice. We are adding chopped boiled potatoes. Then we are adding chopped onions, chopped tomatoes. This is a chana dal. You get it in the market. It is a bit of spicy. We are adding that. This is puri. We are crushing it and adding. We add some coriander leaves, chopped coriander leaves. We are adding some raw mango chopped. We are adding the chutney now. This is the green chutney, which is made by using green chilies, mint leaves, coriander leaves, and salt to taste. This is the sweet chutney. This is made by using jaggery, dates, we have also added tamarind in this chutney. So just add all these ingredients. We are now mixing it. We have mixed this well. Now we are adding save. This is zero number save. You get it in the market easily. Then we add lemon juice. And this is some mustard oil. And then salt as per taste. We give it a quick stir now. Our stuffing is ready. We keep it aside now and start making the idli batter. We have made idli batter over here. For that we have taken 1 cup of rice semolina and we have taken 1/2 cup of split black gram skinned. And what we have done is we have separately soaked them in water for around 4 hours. And then we have added both of them together in a mixer and we have blended well. Then we have kept it overnight and this is the mixture that we have got. In our idli batter, we are now adding puffed rice, salt as per taste, and we are adding fruit salt. Let's mix it well. We have now mixed this batter well and this idli batter is now ready. We have taken this mold over here. Now we are going to pour the idli batter first. Spread it nicely on the base. Then we take this stuffing. We have just made a round ball of the stuffing. We are going to place it in the center. And now again the layer of the batter, idli batter. So this one mold is ready. You can see that we have not filled the whole mold. We have filled only 3/4 of it so as to allow the idli to rise. Now we'll get all the molds prepared in the similar manner. We have boiled water over here. Now we are going to place the molds in this water and cook the idlis. We have placed the molds now. We cover it up and allow the idlis to cook for around 20-25 minutes. Let us open the cover and check. Wow, as we can see the idlis are perfectly cooked. They have risen as well. Now we switch off the gas and we start unmolding it. We are now unmolding it. Let us first remove it from all the sides. Since this is a silicone mold, it is very easy to demold it. This idli is ready. We have now removed all the idlis from the mold. Now let us cut one from the center and see how it looks from inside. You need a sharp knife for this. So this is how it looks. Let's taste the dish. We have not added any spices in the cover, that is the idli batter, and we have done it purposely so that it should not overpower the taste of the jalmuri, the sweet, spicy and tangy taste of jalmuri. So the taste of jalmuri is coming out very well, and that is perfectly balanced by the simple plain taste of idli. A new combination. Do try it and let me know in the comment box how you liked it. See you soon with a new recipe. Till then, bye-bye.